to start off this vlog, I'm going to be swapping out some of the keycaps of the new keyboard I have, which are white, with some of the black ones I have from the old RK keyboard that I previously owned, just to give it some contrast to the setup so everything's not plain and to give it a unique vibe. I'm going to start this off with some fast forward footage of me putting together the keyboard and picking out a design, and then at the end of it I will do a sound test. It's just normal brown switches, but if you haven't heard it then listen to it. But these are actually one of the smoothest that I've ever tested with these pre-built keyboards. So without wasting any time, let's get into it. vlog, I'm just opening the mouse pad to finish off the desk part of my setup. And after that, I'm going to be putting together a little drawer unit I got from Michael's for only 50 bucks on clearance so that it can hold the computer on the left side of the setup. It took me about an hour and a half to put together, but I'll just cut and fast forward the clip so you guys don't have to wait that long, of course. I picked this mouse pad. It was the only one that I found that I liked that was matching the black and white theme without having to pay more than $30 to $40 for a custom one like my old one. So we're at the part of the vlog where I'm going to be putting together the drawer unit for my PC to stand on. I got it, like I said, I got it from Michael's for only $50 in clearance. The instructions were actually pretty easy to read considering the price range. So I'm just going to put on some lo-fi so you guys have something to listen to while I put this together. Thank you. also picked up this whiteboard just to write down goals of mine for this year. It's not just something to spice up the setup and give me something to look forward to every time I record or do make videos or anything like that. And before I end the video, I just wanted to say thank you for getting this far in the video. And if you did, leave a comment. It means a lot to me that you guys sat through this. But honestly, I'm trying a new method of editing. I'm using DaVinci Pro now, or DaVinci Resolve. And it's a lot different from Premiere Pro that I used to use. And especially with vlogs, I want to change the way I edit and the flow of how the videos come out. I will be improving a little as we go. I hope everything comes out okay through editing. But if you guys have any like questions or comments, please leave it down and I'll make it my goal to respond to every single one I see. And to end this video, I'm just gonna say thank you guys for watching this far, and I'll end it from here.